And of course, because of that Texas heat, we are using more electricity than ever before here in the Lone Star State, hitting a new all-time power demand record yesterday, nearly 86,000 megawatts. But despite that high number, the agency in charge of regulating our power grid here in Texas hasn't made any calls to conserve electricity this summer. Rather, they say our grid conditions have remained steady so far. And Greg Fields, one of the reasons they say that they have been steady is because of the sun, which is making us hot. It's also providing some of the electricity that's keeping us cool.
Yeah, we've got plenty of sunshine.
Lots of it.
Yeah, nothing but.